A gruesome discovery in southern Wisconsin. Police in the town of Geneva are investigating human remains found in two suitcases. They were in a field of long grass near a highway. Now, a highway worker mowing the grass made the discovery yesterday. And according to police, one body was in each suitcase. Officers are not saying how long they may have been there. They are checking with other agencies for reports of missing people.